Radiant and glowing, Taylor Swift brought her infectious energy to Stockholm's Friends Arena as she continued her Eras tour. Fresh off a romantic getaway with boyfriend Travis Kelce in Lake Como, the pop superstar had an extra spring in her step, dazzling the sold-out crowd of 65,000 with her electrifying performance. Clad in a glittery Atelier Versace bodysuit adorned with jewels and Christian Louboutin boots, Swift waved enthusiastically to her adoring fans. During her Speak Now set, she slipped into a stunning, sequined, icy blue halter dress by Nicole plus Felicia, a masterpiece that took over 2,100 hours to create. As the evening progressed, Swift delighted the audience with a dreamy mashup of I Think He Knows and Gorgeous, followed by the live debut of Peter from her newly released album, The Tortured Poets Department. This one I've never even remotely performed, lived before. One of my favorite songs, she told the crowd before launching into the heart-wrenching ballad. Reflecting on the addition of several new songs to her set list, Swift raved, "Before we added the Tortured Poets set, the acoustic set was my favorite part, and now it's both of them." Her energy was palpable, leaving fans in awe of her electrifying performance. This marks the first of three nights in Stockholm for Swift, just a week after kicking off the European leg of her tour in Paris following a two-month break. Between shows, she enjoyed quality time with Kelce, her NFL star boyfriend, in the picturesque Lake Como,